plus oxygen converts into magnesium oxide. In this case, the magnesium has gained oxygen. We say it has been oxidized into magnesium oxide. So there is oxidation of magnesium into magnesium oxide. So it's an oxidation reaction. So we can say a gain of oxygen is called oxidation. But in this lesson, we will study about reduction. Reduction is loss of oxygen. Loss of oxygen is reduction. Now look, what happens when hydrogen is passed over heated copper to oxide? The black compound turns pink. When hydrogen gas is passed over heated copper to oxide, this is copper to oxide. Before it was black in color. After heating, it turns into pink copper. So in this case, copper to oxide is reduced into copper. The reaction is copper to oxide plus hydrogen, it converts into copper plus water. So copper to oxide is reduced into copper. So it's a kind of reduction reaction. But at the same time, hydrogen is oxidized into water. So we can see copper to oxide when combines with hydrogen turns into copper and water. So copper to oxide is reduced into copper. So a loss of oxygen is called reduction and the substance is reduced. Iron occurs naturally in the earth as iron 3 oxide. Iron occurs naturally in earth as iron 3 oxide Fe2O3. This is reduced to iron in the blast furnace. So we can get iron from iron 3 oxide with the help of reduction.